everybody, it's What's Up Wednesday, and I have a little treat for you guys today because I am with my SGA officers, and we are going to be interviewing them because we have some exciting things happening on campus that they're going to be involved with. So Kelly, this is our SGA president, for those of you who don't know, but hopefully everybody should. So Kelly, tell us what is happening on Friday.
So this Friday is very important. We're having our annual blood drive. It's going to be located at the CE building from 8:30 to 2:30. Come on in. If you didn't have an appointment, that's okay. Walk-ins are allowed, and we will get you scheduled to the best of our ability. So remember, 8:30 to 2:30 at the CE building this Friday is our blood drive.
Awesome. And I know that Nisa has given blood before. Tell everybody that they need to donate blood.
You all need to donate your blood today.
But really on Friday.
Today, meaning Friday. And we also have some other things going on. Brooke, did you want to let somebody know?
And
let everybody know?
Yeah. And don't forget about our monthly meeting this next Wednesday. We have all the club leaders come on and discuss everything. And I don't know, it'll be a good way to get involved with Coastal.
And that's going to be at 2 o'clock next Wednesday in the Student Center Conference Room. All right, you guys, that's what we wanted to share with you today.
We hope to see all of you there on Friday and then next Wednesday at the meeting.
Bye. Awesome. Bye, everybody. And for those of you who want to see more content like this, make sure to like and subscribe and follow us on YouTube and all the social media platforms. We look forward to seeing you next week.